protests started in the morning and paralyzed business in the market, with traders closing the main gate to the premises. As the fight progressed, some truck drivers and vehicle owners got the chance to drive out of the market, fearing that their vehicles will be damaged. The traders say it is hard for them to do business if they are buying fish at an exorbitant cost, and yet they have to sell both to the local market and export to Kenya.
If you look at a nearby market that is in Malaba, fish goes for 8,500, but here it's beyond that price, it's actually over 10,000. So we want a price that can benefit everyone.
However, the suppliers who deliver fish from the landing sites to Busia market are blaming middlemen for the high prices. Patrick Kenyatta, the chairperson of Busia Fish Market, says they have lost customers who have switched to alternative markets for cheaper fish.
Our buyers are complaining. At this time, they have shifted from here to Malaba, and we are losing now the customers.